stay to get immediate extra. You can actually save right now. Let's visit this.
What's our situation?
Intercepted reporting an unidentified aircraft estimated at 1 kilometer from the map. Put out airspace 0 seconds. Air interceptions were already in view. Early reports were turned to the aircraft.
Of course. We don't have a visual in here.
Hey, something seemed to be coming at some of our satellite viewers. Civilian channels are up, ours are down. NORAD is trying to get us in here. As of right now, all we have are eyes on the ground.
Take us to Decepticon 3. I'm not messing around. On the left.
We switched the backup panels to the point now.
Great. We need all the assets to rent. Slight clarification on the stick from Scott. The Vice President of Virginia Bunker?
So my president just arrived.
Vice President Page, we're 200 feet below the surface in a fully sustainable habitat that can withstand direct hit from nuclear war. This is Captain Bedard, bioweapons.
Vice President Reed.
Captain Bedard, why is bioweapons division here?
He's here to finish questioning the president.
Have they exhibited any threatening actions as of yet?
No, ma'am. Most of the years.
Tactical Entertainment has just relayed that two jets are on approach to intercept the spaceship.
Alpha Bravo, we're at P-311. We are on approach to the target now. Getting a fair amount of turbulence in its wake. Rapid water hang back, just in case.
Roger that!
1 mile to target. I'm beginning to see surface detailing now, protrusions, plating, materials unknown, and no visible windows or hatches. I'm going to descend to 17,000 and have a look underneath.
Sets are clear to engage.